channel. I'm going to be doing a tutorial on my go-to summer makeup look, and it's basically just a really bronzy, glowy look, classic for summer, and I've just been wearing it pretty much every day. So I thought I'd recreate it for you guys so you can see how I did it, and also I've been getting quite a lot of requests to do a summer makeup look, so I hope that you really enjoy it, and let's get into the video. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to use is actually the Simple Kinda Skin Illuminating Radiance Cream, because I just like to have that kind of moisturised feel before I apply makeup, because otherwise it just looks completely cakey, and because it's a radiance cream as well, it's perfect for summer because it just gives you that really natural glow and just looks really nice with foundation. Okay, so next I'm going to go into foundation, and at the moment I've been loving the L'Oreal True Match foundation. This is one of my all-time favourites, I use it all the time. And I actually have this in a darker shade, which is golden beige. I've been wearing this because I've been wearing like a gradual tanner at the moment, and my skin, like my actual body, is a different colour to my face and neck. So this may look quite dark on camera, as it does seem to make the colours go a little bit weird, but it does not look like that in person. It is a really natural, like glowy, goldeny, bronzy look, and I just really, really like this foundation. It's amazing coverage, and yeah, it just looks amazing. Okay, so next I'm going to go on to concealer, and I'm going to use my very trusty Collection Lasting Perfection Concealer. This is pretty much the only one I use. I love it, and at the moment I'm using the shade 2, which is called Medium, and this just acts as a really nice highlighter under the eye, and also it just covers blemishes so well. Want to fall into pieces with you every night. Soaking in, I'm actually going to go on to contouring and bronzing up my face. So I'm going to take my Maybelline Master Bronze. I'm absolutely loving this at the moment. Like, it's the only thing I've been using. It's incredible, so pigmented, and it comes with all like beautiful shades that suit everyone. So I'm going to take like the two end tones here and just mix them up together, and basically just do a bit of contouring and bronzing.
Why do you have to stay with me at night? Living every corner of my life, haunting me since you said goodbye. Burn the whole cigarette made in my shirt. I wear it way too much, it makes it burn.
Okay, so it actually looks quite intense on camera. I'm not too sure why, like it always seems to do this when I do my bronzing, like I don't know, it doesn't look this bad in person. But I'm going to go on to highlighting next, and I'm going to be taking the Sleek Highlighting Palette in the shade Cleopatra's Kiss, and I love this because it's got the more like golden bronzy tones of highlighter, and that's what I'm loving at the moment. So I'm going to mix together these two powder shades. They're called Sphinx and Goddess. Okay, so next I'm going to go in with powder, and I'm going to be using the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hour Matte Powder. This is my current favourite, I love it, and yeah, like even though I really want a radiant dewy look for summer, I always like to mattify it down. It's because I don't like to look shiny, and that's just the look I prefer. Okay, so I've come a little bit closer whilst I do my eye makeup and stuff, just so you can see a little bit better, and yeah, you just get a better angle. So I'm actually going to do my eyebrows next, and I'm going to be taking my classic collection kit, just filling them in as I do every day. Exactly the same product and exactly the same routine. Eyeshadow, so I'm going to apply a eyeshadow primer first. So I've just got this mini Benefit Stay Don't Stray, and I'm just going to pop that on both my eyelids and then just blend it in to act as a good base.
This light while some are crawling, there's no justice here as far as I can see. And who am I to come and tell where you should be?
Okay, and then for my actual eyeshadow, I'm going to be using my Too Faced Sweet Peach palette. Oh my god, this is my favourite palette at the moment. I'm loving it. It's just so gorgeous. Like, look how beautiful these shades are. I literally love it. So I'm going to be taking the brownie shades just because I've been creating a really nice, like, bronzy, smoky eye at the moment. These are just so pigmented and I just love them. So I'm going to start off with the shade Puree, which is here. And it's just basically a kind of light, warm brown. And I'm just going to apply that in the crease.
Is it to forget where we could be? We adapted, we all raised and sent the message. What's the difference now?
Next, I'm going to go on to the shade Summer Yum, which is a basically more warmy dark brown, and go in the crease again just to build up the bronzy look. Those two shades together and apply them to the lower lash line as well, because I just always do this and I just really like how it opens your eye up and it just makes it look really nice. So yeah, I'm just going to do that and then blend it all together. Okay, and then next I'm going to actually go in with the shade Caramelized. And this is just a basically like a shimmery brown, and I'm going to be putting this like on the inner side of my eye and on the lid just to brighten it all up a little bit.
And who are we?
Okay, and then next I'm going to take my new favourite mascara, which is the L'Oreal Miss Baby Roll Mega Volume Mascara. This mascara is incredible. It literally looks like you've got false lashes on. It just makes them so long and bold, like, it's just incredible. So I would 100% recommend that you try this out. I just apply quite a lot of this because I love how it looks. Well, looking for five of my time to feel like I'm in control. No hesitation, say to me it's over and I have to leave this life feels too. To lipstick, and I'm going to be taking my NYX lip liner in the shade Ever. Basically my favourite lip liner ever. Like, the name is just perfect because it's incredible. Even the name shows how much I love it. So I'm just going to apply that to the outline of my lips and kind of fill them in a little bit just so it's ready for the next product. Tomorrow and tonight, telling me I'm your type. In the shade Sandstorm. I love this. It's basically just a brownie nude colour and it goes perfectly with the bronzy eye, and for summer I just think it's perfect. This time you're in control. I'm hesitating. Say to me it's over and a fixing spray and spray this all over my face just to make sure everything stays in place, because obviously in summer makeup melts off your face so much easier. And yeah, I just love this stuff. Okay, so I really hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial, and if you did, make sure you smash a massive thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below and leave a lovely comment about my look and whether you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you very soon. Bye! I don't know what you've been taught, but this guy right here's gonna rule the world, yeah.